Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to bridge edge loops in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. I will use the default script to make a bridge. I close up the view and then select the cube and go to add mode. And then I want to delete the top face, so I switch to face selection and select it and delete the top face. And then I press A to select all the faces and then Shift D to duplicate the faces. I want to move in Y axis, so I press Y to lock in Y direction. Next, I want to select the edge loop, so switch to edge selection and use Alt and left mouse button click to make selection for the edge loop. And I want to rotate and click and drag and rotate in negative 45 degree. Also, I want to rotate this edge loop, Alt click to make selection and rotate in 45 degree. So we have two edge loops here. To make a bridge between two edge loops, firstly, we can select the edge loop. We can Alt click to select the first edge loop and then Alt Shift left mouse button click to make multiple selection of edge loops. Now we can go to Edge and Bridge Edge Loops. Click it, we can bridge the edge loops here. Now we can go to the Bridge Edge Loops setting and we can increase number of cuts to the number of mesh. Now I go to 6 and we can change the interpolation. We can keep it in linear. Also we can change it in blend path and we can change it to blend surface. I keep it in blend path. So we can adjust the smoothness. And also we can adjust the profile pattern. And we can adjust the profile shape. And also we can trace it. So this is how we can bridge edge loops in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.